This video tutorial I will explain how to configure logback using a YAML file and print the login both the console and the log file. Here you can see application.yaml file, and here I have defined the log file location and pattern of logs, and log level I have mentioned as info for the classes under com.example package. And we have to place this application.yaml file inside the resources directory so that Spring Boot application will pick up the configuration file, and based on that it will log the logs. Here you can see the Spring Boot application. Here I have defined a class Hello World application, which is a Spring Boot application, and inside main method I am printing a debug level log, info level log, warning level log and error level log. And it has a Hello World method. To call this method we have to send request to this path, and inside that I am printing a info level log. Here you can see the log file location. Currently there is no file is there. I am going to run this application. Here you can see the output, and here we have set log level as info. So info level log is printing. Warning level and error level are less than info level, so that message is also printing. And inside log folder hello world dot log file is created, and here also the info level log, warning level log and error level logs are printing. I have changed log level to debug level. Again I am running this application. Now you can see debug level log also printing. Next we will call this method by sending request to this path, and we will see this log will be printing in the log file. Here you can see this log has been printed here and also in the log file. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.